5 Caribbean islands and is heading to Vice City. More updates soon.